South Carolina, and I have Lincoln here, a 10-month-old German Shepherd dog here for our 2-week board and train program. Lincoln is a pretty fun guy. At 10 months old, he does still exhibit some puppy behaviors like jumping, a little bit of nipping. He does get really, really excited and nips a little bit harder than normal. He's not known to break skin or anything like that, but it does get very uncomfortable. He thinks a lot of humans are play toys, including his mom. Something that she actually explained to me, she has really long hair and he'll actually grab her hair and tug at it. So we definitely got to correct that. He's been through some puppy training classes and does know some commands. They did tell me that he does do it for treats or something like that, but he doesn't normally follow through with them. He's a super, super hard leash puller. It's really hard to hold on to this guy, even at 10 months, so I can't imagine once he's fully grown and has some weight behind him how hard it would be to actually walk him. He does bark when he sees other dogs. He lays down if his owners are on a walk and he doesn't feel like doing something, so he retaliates a little bit in that way. But I did want to show you what he knows on day one because he is going to be fun to work with over these next 2 days, or 14 days, not two. So let's check him out. Lincoln, come here, bud. Good boy. Sit. Sit. Good boy. Down. Lincoln, down. Down. Sit. Okay, yeah, okay. Sit. Good. Down. Down. So he thinks that my hand is like a game or something like that. Jumping up, a lot of naughty behaviors. Come here, bud. Lincoln, come on, bud. Place. Okay, okay, okay. Place. Sit. So he doesn't really know what place is. Lincoln, heel. Come on, buddy. Lincoln, heel. For ya. Over the next 14 days, we're going to be working really hard. I can't wait to show you his progress because he's super, super smart. So check back for his progress. Hey, he's coming.